I'm on my own, broken and alone. I feel the rain crashing down. Her arms were cut off. Her legs were cut off. Her ears were cut off. Her tongue was cut off. Her nose was cut off. Her eyeballs were plucked out.
Guys, my little sister fell asleep and she looks so cute. Let's tuck her in.
Aw, Seema, you fell asleep with your eyes open again. Let's tuck you in, shall we? What? Seema?
Guys be like, oopsie daisy, who's Daisy?
And girls be like, oh, no way, Jose. Who is Jose?
Hola, bitch.
We don't need explaining. All I really need to understand is when you talk dirty to me.
I can't find him. What are you doing? There's this guy I'm trying to find on Instagram and I don't even think he has social media. Oh, you should have told me. Wait, what? What's his name? Jacob Richardson. Give me 1 second. I'm so confused. What are you doing? Okay, so I found his Instagram. Wait, how did you do that? I have ways. Okay, next. I found his Twitter. Oh my god. He has some spicy photos on there. How are you doing this? It's easy, and I found his family on Facebook. What? He has a Spotify account. You also found his Spotify account? I found his Snapchat. It's on his TikTok bio. What the fuck? Roma, 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 ga, ga, ooh, la, la, what's your bad romance?
Too big for these teeny tiny chefs.
I said no toys.
The race for the title is on.
Your chicken's dry, your display of greens is way too weak, and your pasta is way too tender. You should be ashamed of yourself. Don't look down when I'm looking at you. At least look them in the eyes. Thank you.
The kids and judges will be put to the test.
This is done. I'm supposed to eat this.
Yeah.
It looks raw. I'm not sure I should eat this, should I?
James, you're a judge. I mean, that's why you're here. You have to eat the food. Tell him the flavor profile. Tell him how good that depth of flavor is.
It's good.
Tensions will rise.
I'd tell you to walk out of the studio with your head down, but I know you haven't developed the leg muscles to pull that off.
You know that butterflies cannot see their own wings? It's really sad because they can't see how beautiful they are. And I think you're a butterfly.